I wish that I could go to Target. It's been a few weeks. I'd spend a couple hours shopping, buy something I don't need. Last night I dreamed I went to Starbucks. I heard them say, welcome back. Then I woke up and drank a bad cup of coffee through a homemade mask, and now I'm sad. Quarantine life, quarantine life. Can't lose weight, but I'm losing my mind. Quarantine life, quarantine life. Killing that corona with a Clorox wipe. It's lonely inside, but we're gonna survive. This quarantine life, quarantine life. It ain't all good, but it's all alright.
Telling me that it's my turn to scrape and scratch out all the grime. I don't think I have the courage to move on. You got me washing all of these plates. I wish that they would just go away. But I am stuck inside my kitchen doing all these dishes. I'm scrubbing all the soup bowls with my new microfiber towel.
Yeah, it's a new
generation.
Mr. Worldwide.
Of party people.
Get on the floor, darling. Get on
red wine.
Let me introduce you to my party people in the club.
I'm loose, and everybody knows I get off the train. Baby, it's the truth. I'm like Inception, I play with your brain, so I don't sleep or snooze. I don't play no games, so don't get it confused, no. Cause you will lose, yeah. Now pump it up and back it up like a Tonka truck.
If you go hard, you gotta get on the floor. If you're a party freak, then step on the floor. If you're an animal, then tear up the floor. Break the sweat on the floor, yeah.
Saw you on TV last night, saying it don't faze you.
Out of your mind.
Laughed out loud inside a crowd like quarantine was fake news.
Open your eyes.
9 to 1, don't leave your home. You know you could be living till the terms are gone too. Don't meet with friends, our groups need to have less than 10-3. Do what you can, you know we need each other when we wake up in the morning. Until we understand, you know that this could get real bad. You're at a party that you shouldn't be at. You think you wanna live it up today, yeah.
You say that you just wanna party.
don't mind if you get sick anyway. Well, I don't care if you think it's crazy, yeah. Corona won't just disappear. If you're hanging in crowds, think you're better than everybody. You can save so many lives if you stay home, baby, yeah.
Got to stay inside now so we can stop the spread. Got to stay at our homes and work remote instead. Got to stay healthy so the virus will be dead. Got to stay alone together, we can stop the spread.
Hey, I'm staying inside, avoiding big groups, working from home and watching Hulu, but it's okay.
So everybody's staying inside, just had a wank for like the eighth time. I wanna go outside, hang with my friends before I lose my mind. I try to make an order online, but there's no toilet paper inside. Don't tell my roommate Miles, but I use his dog when I wipe my behind. Yeah, I've been so lonely in quarantine. I ordered Uber Eats for company. My mom's been calling me and asking me if I'm alright. I wanna go outside.
Laundry pile looks like a mountain tonight, not a folded shirt to be seen. We're all in isolation, why look nice for quarantine? But now it looks like we might start going outside. Today I tried to leave, but I forgot how to drive. Don't have no soap to do laundry. How can our clothes all be dirty? And I don't have clean underwear, but I don't care. Commando, commando, I'm not wearing them anymore. Commando, commando.
Mask, wear a mask. You can craft one really fast. Tie a scarf around your neck, that's what the CDC has asked. Get some cloth, rubber bands, or sew on your own by hand. It will help you be protected so that you won't get infected. So when you're at the store, there's a woman on aisle four who starts coughing on the broccoli florets. Go on and keep your distance, and in this key instance, wear a mask. We a mask, wear a mask. At Aladdin time. I can't show you the world, but I can show you this bathroom.
Hi y'all, I'm Pamela Pepkin, and you're about to do Pamela Pepkin's quarantine workout. Wash your hands. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Woo! That's great, y'all. Let's dry those suckers off. Hey, COVID-19, you don't scare us. I've got 19 ways to destroy your ass. Work those thighs, sanitize. Work those thighs, sanitize. Work those thighs, sanitize. Sanitize. We're spraying. And we're praying. We're spraying. And we're praying. Double time. move side to side. Stay inside, move side to side. Stay inside, move side to side. Stay inside. Don't touch your eyes, don't touch that nose, don't touch that mouth. Don't touch your eyes, don't touch that nose, don't touch that mouth. Wash your hands, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Woo! That's great, y'all.
Should 2020 be forgot? That would be totally fine. 'Cause 2020 can eat my farts, and I have no concept of time.
I mean, seriously, can we just make it the end of the year right now? None of us know what day it is or what season it is anyway. Just move Christmas to now. Put a tree, put this stuff up. Have something to celebrate. Have some merriment. We're all sitting in our homes anyway. Like, have like a New Year's party, a Zoom party, I don't care. And just make it 2021. Happy corn Christmas and a COVID Christmassy new COVID.